another recipe for you today. So today we're going to be making a hot lemon detox drink. This drink is one of my favorites when it's cold outside, it's rainy, and I don't feel like making a smoothie or something cold. And I know it's gonna rejuvenate me and potentially detox me as well, but I like to have something hot, which is why today I developed a detox drink that's hot with lemon, ginger, and cayenne pepper. Stick around, guys, and I'm going to show you the recipe.
Alrighty, so here's what we've got. The first one I'm going to start with is the piping hot steaming water. I'm using 250 milliliters. Next, we're going to need some honey. You can use between 1 teaspoon or 1 tablespoon, depending on how sweet you like your drinks. Next, I've got 1 juiced lemon. You can use lime as well. This is how much I managed to gather from 1 lemon, which is quite a lot. So you may need to juice 2 lemons, or depending on how citric you like your drinks. I've got about 3 slices of ginger root, and I also have 1 lemon sliced. And finally, some hot pepper. I'm using chili powder, but preferably use cayenne pepper. I'm going to use 1/4 teaspoon of the hot pepper. Now is the easy part. Now combine all of those beautiful ingredients in your serving glass or a jug or anything you fancy that you like to serve it in, and then just stir it, and that's it. This is it, guys, a 5-minute warm, healthy, detoxing and metabolism boosting drink. I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. It's one of my favorite recipes to drink on a cold day when I need something rejuvenating, and also when I have a cold or a flu as well. This drink will power up and help you boost your immune system. If you haven't liked and subscribed already, please do. It helps more than you think, and I hope you guys enjoy this drink. Have a fantastic day. Bye.